Billy Ray was a preacher's son. When his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they'd gather and start talking, that's when Billy would take me walking. Through the backyard we'd go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. But most to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Yes, he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking to me, he'd come and tell me everything's alright. He'd kiss me, tell me everything is alright. Can I get away again tonight? The only guy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Yes, he was. Yes, he was. How well I remember the look that was in his eyes. Stealing kisses from me on the sly. Taking time to make time. Telling me that he's all mine. Learning from each other's knowing. Look at us here, how much we've grown. The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Oh, yes, he was. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was a kiss, the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever move me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever groove me was the son of a preacher man.